The following Fatal 4-Way contest is a no-disqualification match. Making his way to the ring, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan looks like he's ready to put on a clinic in there.
Man, he's focused like a laser.
And approaching the ring, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed.
And approaching the ring, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, Damian Mizdow.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
Fatal 4-Ways are such a unique environment, Michael.
And we're underway. Fatal 4-Ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you. Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Daniel Bryan is a fighter. Daniel Bryan defies the odds time after time and is one of the most gifted superstars this business has ever known. Grappling, submission holds, high-flying assaults. All this together sparked what is now known as the Yes Movement, and it's taken the world by storm.
Well, Michael, I gotta tell you, Daniel Bryan does not fear anyone in that ring. He is so skilled in so many different areas. He believes, and WWE fan believes, that anytime Daniel is in the squared circle, he can win. No matter who it is, yes, yes, yes.
Well, what's your take right now on John Cena?
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Not today, too fast.
Jerry Lawler, I have seen a lot of people come and go in this business. What Daniel Bryan has accomplished here in WWE and where he's going to go from here is extraordinary. He's created a movement, this Yes Movement, not by being flashy or having cool catchphrases or neat t-shirts, but just by being himself, going in that ring and having five-star matches every night.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
And Damian Sandow reverses it.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, I think this man means business.
The shoulders are down.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%. I don't want to second guess Daniel Bryan, but he may be in deep trouble now.
You know, Daniel Bryan could do anything in that ring. Imagine going up against Daniel Bryan. He can twist you like a pretzel in a submission, soar through the air like a guided missile, and kick your head off like he's knocking a 50-yard field goal through the uprights. I mean, let's face it, Bryan's simply amazing.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, what?
Daniel Bryan goes with a kneeling kick combo. Won't be long now.
Yeah, Daniel Bryan has got his opponent on the ropes. He should end this quickly. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Textbook offense here.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, out of nowhere.
We're seeing an all-out assault on the back.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it could be used to cause massive damage. Look at this. This could be the Boston Crab pulling way back.
and the relentless Daniel Bryan seems to be in complete control here.
Well, obviously, some superstars are better than others on the run. And if we were going to make a list...
What a win!
Man, he's got to feel great.
Here's your winner, Daniel Bryan.
I can't imagine the pain that must have been inflicted by that move.
I can assure you that that is not how Roman Reigns envisioned this one going.
And it sounds like the crowd is still digesting what they just saw these four competitors put themselves through.
The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, the Boss, Mercedes.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
Calling this one's going to...
And approaching the ring from Melbourne, Australia, Emma.
Emma with one of the... You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. Well, she wants this win bad.
Oh, my! She's hooked! An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Well, Emma is so dangerous and has such a wide array of...
The shoulders are down!
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Emma's fighting spirit continues to impress me.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
That packed a punch.
Oh, Emma saw that one coming.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
We've seen the Emma Lock put away so many divas both in NXT and WWE. When she bridges her back and grabs hold of her opponent's chin, tapping is almost the only way out.
Yeah, especially once Emma starts bouncing up and down. If you don't tap, you have to start worrying about long-term damage to various body parts, especially your neck.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Oh, man.
Emma gets absolutely flattened.
Yeah, that'll leave you wondering where you are. Attacking from the top. Oh!
In the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Not today. Too fast.
Good luck talking after this one.
I wish that would happen to you, Cole.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just, oh my gosh. Man, she's clearly not getting paid by
that. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Where in the world did Emma find the energy to kick out of that one? Get ready, folks, get ready.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Well, we're on the move here.
Two.
Great counter.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty.
What? I got pretty good looking knees. Let me attack with the knee. I'm not sure I can watch this. And here she goes, back inside.
There it is. Well done.
Well, we're on the move here.
Seven.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more. Audiences have been drawn to Emma ever since she started parading around arenas with signs displaying her Emma-isms. And that was well before
makes the cut.
One, two.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have.
Oh, man! A big-time miss. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Avoids the impact there.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others. King Emma was indeed a star well before she ever crossed over the ringside barrier, which is so unique. But once she did, she became an even bigger star, thanks in large part to her somewhat awkward yet endearing dance moves. The Terminus!
The end is definitely here after the Terminus. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
What a huge win.
Here's your winner, the boss, Mercedes.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.